Did I move so fast that I broke the space-time continuum?